runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda Oilfield was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. Resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
Talk.
The map has been updated. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Child soldiers. Children there are abducted and trained to be soldiers. They're only taught to fight. And one day they grow up and teach the next generation the same way. With a gun in his hands, a kid is as dangerous as any adult. Only they don't know a thing about right and wrong. Boss, do not hurt any child soldiers. If you do, the mission is over.
A delivery point. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Let's come on!
Secure that separate. All right, you planted the C4. Don't set it off until you're at a safe distance. Good. You're away from the C4. Any sign of the enemy? Be sure to time the explosion carefully. The separator tank. Objectives complete. Though security will be tighter after that explosion. Get out of there ASAP.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, and how? They're gonna tell stories about this one, boss.